Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian actress Ketki Dave's family. Ketki Dave is an Indian film and television actress. She was born on 23rd June 1960 in Mumbai, Maharashtra, India. Her father's name is Praveen Joshi, who is a theater director. Her mother's name is Sarita Joshi, who is an actress. She has a sister named Purbi Joshi. Ketki Dave got married to Rasik Dave. The couple has two children, a daughter named Riddhi and a son named Abhishek Dave. Ketki began her career as an actress with the film Kisi Se Na Kehna as Shyamoli in 1983. In 1990, she got featured in the movie Dil as Ketki Dave. She appeared in two films in 1999, Hogi Pyar Ki Jeet as Shalini and Man as Madhu. The year 2000 became career turning point for her. She played one of the important characters of Daksha Virani in Ekta Kapoor's television show Kyunki Saas Bhi Kabhi Bahu Thi. She was associated with the show for 8 years. Meanwhile, she got opportunity to participate in some reality shows including Najbaliye Season 2, Comedy Circus 1 and Big Boss 2. Along with television, she starred in the famous Bollywood films such as Aamdani Athanni Kharcha Rupaiya, Kal Ho Na Ho, Parwana, Kitne Dur Kitne Paas. Her Gujarati accent also helped her to grab these roles. In 3-decade-long career, Ketki has worked in more than 50 films and 25 television shows.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.